échapper.
Jamais.
Bien aimé.
C'était un roman d'amour.
Sortir d'un mauvais rêve.
Compère, vous mentez. Compère, qu'as-tu vu? Comme des orages.
L'amour est à réinventer.
La vraie vie est ailleurs.
Maria. M'échapper.
Jamais.
Bien aimé. C'est comme pendant la guerre d'Algérie.
C'était un film d'aventure.
Pierrot le fou. your feet clear of the edge of the steps. Stand at the right and on the left. Thank you.
En fait, comes through to the audience in the great underwater theater when she removes the mask to smile. But how can you smile underwater? Let's watch Thea. Very pretty. Now, Bonnie. Not so easy.
bardzo dużej mierze będzie skrytyzowane przez to, które mi zarysali.
Thank you. Norwood Road, Robson Road.
Killers. on the car. She always tries to send it. So they said, so he went outside and she was like, you know, basically, I got everyone at high school from the pod. And then she got a choice of New York.
Bande
Thank you. This station.
Yeah. Right. This morning, I want to show you some simple routines which may help you just to be a bit more balanced and kind of flexible. See, you need flexibility. Alright, I cut it. Important thing, there will be little Tai Chi movements. Hands, keep them like this. Don't keep them like that, okay? It's not karate. Yeah? It's that. The idea is that the energy is flowing, right? All around you. So you must keep your hands like this and kind of relaxed. Don't do it stiff. Just be really flexible, easy, relaxed, right? In fact, you will never succeed in self-defense if you're not relaxed and flexed, right? You must move really slow, you know, really, really kind of swift way to react. Because otherwise, if you are stiff, well, you're still as a dead. All right, first movement. As I can remember, I think it's called waving hands like clouds. So you start from this position, right? This is your Tan Tien, right, guys? Yeah, Tan Tien. Just take a little while. Then change the balance from right to the left leg, right? Relax the shoulders, right? And your hand, head. God, that didn't work out. Your head is supposed to be like hanging on a string, yeah? Something is sort of, yeah, there's a string fixed to the ceiling and you just hang, right? Hang. I think this clouds business, God's life, something like that. The movement is generated by your hips more than anything else. Right? It's very important. And don't rush. Make it like, I don't know, ich, ni, san, chi, go, shi, ch, watch. Yeah, something like movement of 8. It's a lucky Chinese number, you know? Okay, I'm a lazy bastard. quickie. Anybody suffers from the bad back, really painful back? This is something my karate teacher showed me. You see, it's a very simple exercise. You just stand on one leg, right? You spread yourself, right? So you're stretching your spine here, right? And count to 10. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, shi, ch, hach, kyu, ju. Then another 10. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, shi, ch, hach, kyu, ju. Okay? Then change the leg. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, shi, ch, hach, kyu, ju. Ich, ni, san, shi, go, rok, shi, ch, hach, kyu, ju. All right, peeps. You're young and healthy again. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, this is it. We change the linen every day, get fresh towels, also soap in, you know, the bathroom over there. There's a little kitchen, you could, you know, do some cooking. I mean, the television is here, we don't allow any other noise, you know, but don't play it late at night either. And the pennies on the floor, they're for good luck, so don't touch them. Oh, yes, and one other thing, the rent on Tuesday, you know, on time, please.
Yes, ma'am.
You're room number 15.
Ale to jest to, co mnie lezę z tego. Thank you. Thank you. Ready, ready, ready.